Have you ever tried taking a fixed panning photograph? Well, take a look at what I've done here. I'm shooting this lovely view in the park, and all I'm doing is moving my camera as I take each edited image that you'll see coming up. My settings are ISO 200, my aperture is f16, and I'm deliberately underexposing each shot to capture these views.